think the players need a players-only meeting. The coaches aren't allowed to come. Each player has to stand up in the dressing room and promise to do one thing he thinks he can do to help the team. And look everybody in the eye. And after you've had 20 or 22 players say something that they know they can do, if they don't do it, you got to punch them right in the face.
Strong words from...